Zdraví vás Maldoru dalšího pokračování Srdce z kamene alias prvního DLCčka ze hry Zaklínač 3. V předešlém díle jsme tady v domě von Everek kompletovali vzpomínky tady Olgirdovy ženy a momentálně se máme vydat do Olgirdovy studovny.
Master von Everek study. Here he immersed himself in the arcane arts.
Pentáček je tady pěkně na zemi, ajajaj, no dobře, mezi světy. Ze všech bytostí vnější sféry obývající jsou lidské povaze nejvzdálenější duchové elementálů, oplývají vlastní vůli a jsou chytří, leč ne takovým způsobem jako lidé, neboť jejich úmysly a tužby nelze zjistiti. S džiny, s těmi nejmocnějšími ze živelných duchů, se lidem nejhůře rozmlouvá. Jen opravdoví mistři magie zdokonalili toto umění, jež si žádá dlouhá léta učení a riskantních pokusů. Leč ani ti nejzběhlejší v magických umění nedokáží džina skrotiti. Toliko jej přiměti, aby vykonal jisté skutky proti své vůli. Říká se, že Max Temmelford kdysi přikázal Daovi, aby pohnul s horou, která mu překážela ve výhledu, ale ani on nedokázal přesvědčit džina, aby mu ochotně pomáhal s prací či poskytoval moudré rady. Neboť rozumové uvažování těchto bytostí mimo hranice lidského chápání. No dobrá. Co pak tady máme? Svíce z včelího vosku. Krvavé úmluvy a neb o přítomnosti cizích bytostí. V tom případě mrkneme... V tom případě mrkneme tady do nějaký ty knížky. Nejsou si úplně jistý, do který z nich, ale no, to je jedno. Spustíme pentáč a... Aha, takže musíme rozmístit nějaký ty svíčky, jo. Tak vážně? Tohle zapálíme, tady máme trošku světla.
Manor was depressingly gloomy in the winter.
Pochmurné a skličující. Najdi poblíž svíce a křídu. To mě zajímalo, kdybych mohl najít svíce a křídu. Svíce mám, ale křídu jsem nenašel. Jo, už ji vidím.
Chalk. Blood for some kind of magic, I bet.
Dokončit částečně smazaný pentagram.
Black magic.
That should do it. Být problém.
Now for the candles. Maybe this? Nope. Botched it, I guess. How about this?
Come back! We must talk!
Zdá se, že trefa.
Go away. I wish to be alone.
Not this time. Come out at once!
Leave me be. I merely want to work in peace.
To by mě zajímalo, co ho užíralo. Zaklínač tam jen tak jako pohodička, klídeček opřenej a kouká. Ale.
Udiano Feus. Soba kamisa iada. Soba kamisa ebarasas.
What other spell must I use, damn it? I've tried them all. I wish to end our pact. I summon thee!
Chci naši dohodu ukončit. Ajajaj.
Damn it! Fire! In here, quickly! The flames! Douse the flames!
I did not expect that.
Dobře, máme najít nějaký východ, že by? Zase obraz.
Damn it, smack in the middle of a raging blizzard. Gotta find shelter. Get inside.
Vichřice, která mi teda trošičku ubližuje. They froze to death. Tady je nějaký ten duch. Myslím, že jsem našel. Vypadalo to jak White Frost, ale...
A beer tankard, but there was vodka in it, so this is when he started smoking. Drained to the last drop.
Najdi způsob, jak obnovit vzpomínku, to samozřejmě najdeme.
Probably not right.
Jemu dáme kbelík.
So that's how he whiled away the long winter evenings.
Tady ještě něco máme, nůž.
A knife covered in blood. Guess Olgierd got the scars on his shoulders that winter.
Tady se nám něco válí na zemi. Svatební smlouva.
A marriage contract between Iris and Olgierd.
Předmanželská smlouva. Nejspíš něco četl. Her father
must have been holding the contract.
Furthermore, it is agreed that Iris shall be accorded the respect she is owed, that you shall heed her counsel and requests, and...
Get to the point, father. My patience runs thin.
Gladly. On Iris's request, I declare this marriage null and void.
You vowed to remain with me till death do us part.
And I've held to my vow. The Olgierd I married is no more.
Breaking a word once given does not come that easy. Believe me. You shall stay here forever.
Enough! You will not command us. You will...
Father! Father! No!
Servants, take this carcass and feed it to the beasts.
Ale. Takže opět tu máme nějaké ty přízraky. Meč je ještě stále potřenej, takže... A neměl bych s ním mlátit tady do zdi, tím ho akorát otupím.
Then von Everick ceased to be human.
Though he still loved his wife.
No, he merely remembered that he should love her.
Let's go upstairs.
Dobrá, půjdeme vejš. Semkom sně vede duch.
We spent much time together here, the three of us.
In silence.
We'll take our places, the same as then.
You do the rest.
Animal hair.
Dobře, zaujmou svá místa.
A large clay bowl. Small bowl.
Velká mísa, malá mísa.
claw scratches.
No tak ty mísy pravděpodobně budou tady pro kočku a psa. Kočka dostane menší. Čoklík dostane větší.
Think this was yours. Single play setting. No others on the table.
A tady je správce, který by měl něco asi držet, ale...
Probably not right.
Otázka je co? To něco budeme muset najít v tomhle světě. A už to mám. Jídelní podnos. To bude nejspíš ono.
Perfect match. You actually ate from these bowls?
Of course not. I already told you, we're not animals.
But the caretaker would set them out all the same, as ordered.
Another monstrosity. I begged you to stop this. Those two are too many as it is.
The dog and cat keep you company. This one will protect you, care for the house, no matter what happens.
Before, I wished to know what was going on in that head of yours. I thought perhaps I could help. Now, I care not the slightest what you think or how you feel.
I feel nothing.
Just as I no longer know if I still hate you. Go, Olgierd. I want you out of my sight.
Olgierd von Everick failed to understand we'd never be able to replace him.
His spectre now casts a shadow over Lady Iris's every remembrance.
Tady už měl ty svý jizvy všude, takže...
What's there?
Iris von Everick's greatest fear.
My dearest wife. Letters from Olgierd to Iris. Were I only as skilled with words as I am with my blade. Especially now, when an icy void grips my heart. I see how you look at me, and I see you wither. I cannot help you, but I believe I can cease harming you. This letter and this rose are my farewell. May you live in health, and remember but the good times, Olgierd.
Ale. Dobře, zapálíme si tady ohýnek. Ajajajajaj, tak tohle bude zajímavé. Takže ty přízraky jsou Olgierd sám, zdá se. Tak, nehýbou se a zatím je tady jenom jeden. Dobře, jeden z nich zařval. Teď se probral tenhle. Dokonce jsme ho trošku i podpálili. Tak. Jsi na řadě ty, jo. Sakra, to je nějaký charger. Live happily ever after. Co umíš ty, fešáku? Ty krásu. Jau, to štíplo. Sakra, trefit tohle bude asi trošku oříšek, ale mohl bych použít třeba art. Jo, ten pomáhá. Irisina největší obava, samozřejmě samotný Olgir. Jo.
That's a dangerous man you've chosen to deal with, Witcher.
Tak, teď je tady poslední cápek, který bude nejspíš umět veškeré tríčky všech ostatních. Takže pomocí Ardu budeme muset nějakým způsobem usměrnit. Tohle jako fakt bolí. Teď dostává nádherně, to je ono. Mám ho. Mám ho, neřáda. Světla se nám tady rožínají, to znamená, že největší obava Iris je zažehnána. A ona se objevila, výborně.
You're not him.
Wait, I want to talk.
Not here. Not in this place.
A kde teda? Žádný místo pro ní nebude dost dobrý.
I'm sorry. I mistook you for another.
For Olgierd?
I thought he'd returned to me.
What are you? A ghost? An illusion?
I am sadness.
Saw you before, but you weren't yourself. And I saw you again in your memories.
We've met. I don't recall. I had bad dreams. That is all I know.
I've come for the violet rose Olgierd gave you.
On the day we saw one another for the last time, I dried it and placed it in our chamber at my bedside. I lay there for days, staring at it, until at last it crumbled into dust, as did I soon after.
So, the rose is gone?
Not from this world. Look, you buried my body and the flowers bloomed once more. And I was held in a deep, dark sleep. Only now have I awoken, just like my beautiful rose. When you placed the sketchbook on my grave, I remembered learning to draw my husband's face. Tell me, how is Olgierd? Healthy? Does he fare well?
Your husband's got a powerful enemy, Gontor O'Dim. Know the name?
I cursed the day I first heard it.
Who is he, and how'd he step into your lives?
It's my fault. It was for me Olgierd summoned the Man of Glass. And it was my fault he wished for riches, then immortality for us both. Olgierd will best Odin, won't he? Now tell me, how is my husband?
Nesmrtelnost pro je oba, jasně, ta umřela a víceméně jakoby zůstala přízrakem, tím pádem je nesmrtelná a Olgitr je nesmrtelný zase ve světě živých. Ale spolu bejt nemůžou, haha, sakra.
Your husband hunts out ever stronger sensations. He tempts fate, because at heart he's unhappy.
At heart he is stone. So nothing has changed. And did Olgierd mention me? What did he say?
Not much, but I didn't ask about you. He just sent me to retrieve the rose.
The rose? The last I have left of him. His last gift.
To by bylo kruté jí to vzít.
Got a feeling the rose is important to you, more than a memento.
I remember so little. Yet when I think of my rose, I begin to recall what was. The world around me turns real, and my eyes open wide and I recognize things. Remember who I am and who I was.
Friend once told me about a case like this. Could be strong emotions that bind you to the rose, feelings we witchers call pins. They're what keeps you in this world.
Like an insect pinned in a collection case. Horrible.
Need to be honest, if I take the rose, you might cease to exist, as might the world you've built around you.
And what will happen then? Shall I be free of the suffering, the sadness? Is it the void that awaits?
I don't know.
I don't wish to suffer any longer, but I fear there will be cold and darkness until there is nothing at all.
I can't take the rose.
Is it not what you came for?
Can't force Iris into oblivion. She thinks and feels still, and she's no danger to anyone but intruders.
Look at her. Look at her world. She's doomed to relive the painful past eternally. Take the rose. Show her mercy.
What should I do? What do you want me to do?
I do not know what I want. I'm so very, very afraid.
You too. You want me to take the rose, trying to convince me. Why?
We want to help Iris von Everick. And you.
Generous demons? I don't buy it. Because you are demons, right? You were to serve Iris until the end of her days, and didn't come with her death, so you were sentenced to stay in the world of her torment for all time. Can't break the contract yourselves, so you need me to do it for you. If I take the rose, Iris will cease to exist, but you'll also be freed.
You're right. But are we wrong to want that? Our intentions are pure.
We're but bit players in this tragedy. A performance has gone on too long. We can't help the mistress, and her fate no longer moves us.
Can we be blamed for simply wanting to leave the stage?
I won't decide your fate. I can't accept the rose.
Will you leave empty-handed? What about your task?
Rose stays with Iris.
So that is how it's to be. Perhaps in the years to come, another will appear to free us.
I don't know that you've chosen wisely. And though I feel no gratitude, I'll not send you away empty-handed. Look, the petal edges darken. The flower closes, and I am overcome with sleep. Good night, stranger. You must leave. The rose awaits outside this world, while I descend once more into my dream of what was. Olgid, I wish to be with Olgid, to gaze into those eyes, eyes the devil would be proud to have.
Farewell.
Takže zpátky do reálného světa.
Painting's changed. Got the violet rose there now. And Iris, ready to see her husband again.
Budeme muset. Jo, je tady džuzna. Obraz Iris s fialovou růží. Teďka bychom se měli setkat s Olgirdovým mužem v hospodě u alchymisty. Dobrá. Akorát tady někde přece byla ta cesta ven. Nebo už je otevřená brána? Není otevřená brána. Sakra, kde to bylo? Jo, tamhle je ta děura. No a někde je tu i rozcesník. Celkem by mě zajímalo, jestli se ještě setkáme se Shani, ale...
You missed a cracking execution. Pyre was built of wet wood and barely smoldered. Witch coughed and owl.
Každopádně si to savenu. A jeho muž je někde zde.
Two points and be quick about it.
Oh, please, good sir, a bit of courtesy.
So I look up and Bob's your uncle. He downs half the barrel in one draft. Geralt, over here.
Oi, waiter looks. You's the look of a man who knows how to drink.
Thanks. Some other time.
Hey now, don't make me beg. My treat.
Ale. Chlapec nám tu zastavil čas. O čase mluvil i na té svatbě. Pán času?
Show off.
Of course I am. Wouldn't you be? Time's a marvelous plaything.
And a great spice to use in gingerbread.
So, you were listening. Indeed, occasionally I find time manipulation irresistible. Controlling it offers so many appetizing opportunities. Like... spiking the soup of unsavory individuals with appropriately ghastly things.
Who are you, really?
Gaunter O'Dim, also known...
Not what I'm asking.
Ah, so you'd rather know what it is I do. In brief, I give folk what they ask for. You might say, I simply grant their wishes.
And drop them in a world of hurt.
No, not I. That would be their poorly formulated wishes. I'm no cheat. I give folk what they want, nothing more. That they oft desire unworthy things, that is entirely the fault of their rotten natures.
You're not human, that's clear. So what are you? A demon? A djinn?
Do you really wish to know?
Yes.
No, Geralt. You don't. This one time I shall spare you and not grant your wish. All who have learned my true name are now either dead or have met an even worse fate. Yet I still need you.
You actually control time, or is this just some conjurer's trick?
What difference does it make?
A big one.
Let us say, time has always fascinated me, so I taught myself how best to use it.
Why time, of all things?
Geralt, there are four dimensions. Length, width, height, and time. What would you have me fall in love with? Width? Come now.
So, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I wanted to congratulate you. You acquitted yourself splendidly with Allgeard. In fact, you've almost satisfied your debt.
Was supposed to fulfill his three wishes. Did just that. This is where you remove the brand, because we're even.
Nearly. To fulfill the terms of the contract to the letter, you must do one more thing. Draw Allgeard to the Temple of Ilvani.
We never discussed that.
Oh, but we did. As a man of the world, you should know that every contract contains a catch or two. Small print, which never... This applies to oral contracts as well. Recall that I said, and I quote, I believe, however, that all will end well, and once it does, we three shall meet and thank one another for the voyage we shared.
Takže my tři se musíme setkat.
Yeah, I remember.
Fulfill your end of the bargain, and I will remove the brand. That was the last time you interrupted me while I was talking to someone.
What the devil? Why is there a fly in my soup? Was waiting. Had an eye out for you. Didn't see you come in. How is it you're here?
I'm a witcher. Superhuman quickness. Just one of my many qualities.
You tossed this fly in my soup?
No. Now listen carefully. Tell your Ataman to come to the Temple of Lilvani. It's south of here. Entrance is inside a cave.
What's the commotion?
Lilvani's temple. Got it?
Aye. Got it. Hold that! Your friend, the medic, she were here. Ask that you look in on her.
Thanks.
Good folk, did you see?
Your stranger
nepovinné.
Literally dropped dead.
Stav se už ani doma a jinak se máme setkat s Olgirdem v chrámu Lilvány. A tady je ten zapíchlej týpek. Ajajajajaj. Začíná to mít hodně temný nádech. Každopádně pro dnešní díl je to všecko. Tímto se s vámi loučím a u dalšího pokračování, pravděpodobně už v finále, Srdce z kamene, se budu těšit. Čau.